Northside Elementary and Cooley Montessori students are putting more than 1,600 hand-grown plants up for sale these next 2 days. The second annual plant sale opened until 6 p.m. today, and then it opens back up tomorrow from 9 a.m. to noon at Northside. The students are offering everything from houseplants and vegetable starters to some artwork. And the proceeds will go to the school's greenhouse project.